was a disruption earlier at today's football match between the Raccoon Sharks and the Old Court Thunders. Apparently, the game was interrupted when an unruly fan got out of control and sparked a riot. The number of injured is not yet known, but more than 50 were the line.
Aren't you eating anything? Hey, Bob, where's your mind at?
What?
Huh? What a weird customer.
Who is this guy?
Damn it! He's unconscious. Are you all right?
That's it then? Get in, please.
Oh, the smell. That's an odor I never want to experience again. Takes it to a whole new level. War was better than this.
Thank you.
I'm so tired, the smell of death won't go away. No matter how hard I try. It's not only because of that giant leech thing. The whole city's been plunged into the bowels of hell.
City is burning. You were lucky.
I'm just glad you fellas are safe.
We've been patrolling the city, trying to help those in need, but it's worse than a war zone. The army's been called in. Better get out of the city while you can.
Cheating death gives you a rush. That's how I was. All pumped up on adrenaline. But it wouldn't last long. I was about to learn the hard way just how difficult escaping would be.
For this place being so hectic. I have been monitoring your progress from here. I am grateful for your assistance. Daylight is it. It must also be beautiful, unique, and godlike. You will also assist me. You're going to play with my ultimate creation.
Good.
one. We'll head over the mountains, but I wonder if it's really over. Well, at least we survived. Thank God. If there is a God.
Right and wrong. I couldn't tell them apart anymore, but I didn't seem to care. The sun is rising. The nightmare, which will likely cover the earth, is gone in a flash. Yes, the worst enemy is neither zombie nor virus. It's man's total lack of conscience or remorse. Please, Lord, never again. It's clear as day. It's us, mankind.